small to take them out. We gotta sneak by. Clone of you. Sander wasn't kidding when he told the doc he could create life from relics. Those things are everywhere. Betcha Sander kidnapped you to figure out how to create those clones. That's why they kind of look like you, but meaner. Locked down tight. Shut down the tunnel I came in through. Gotta look for another way out. Go get him, Knack. No more sneaking around. Thank you.
Wait a second. This is the cave under the monastery? Looks like they're building something. So, what have I missed?
After Xander blasted you with the artifact, we really tried to stop him, Knack. But his monks took you away, and we just couldn't fight them.
The artifact. So that's what got me.
We tried searching for you here first, but the place was abandoned. That's when Ava and I decided to split up. I kept looking for you, and she went off to find monks she still trusted. I haven't seen her since.
That's not good.
No, it gets worse. People started disappearing. The doctor, Charlotte, everybody. Finally, I saw one of your clones, and I followed him back here. And this time, the place was swarming. I knew you had to be somewhere in here.
And all this?
No idea. But he's definitely building something out of robot parts. Something so large it won't even fit in here. Whatever it is, it's gonna be bigger than a Titan. At least it should be easy to find. All these caves. What are they doing here? I was hoping the doctor might be here, but it doesn't look like it. At least I found you, Knack. Xander.
Let's go find out what he's been up to.
So, where's this thing he's building? Whoa. city looks pretty much the same. Maybe a little more rundown. I hope Ava's okay. Remember our first night here, when you took on all the monks? Those were good times. Machines weren't here before. What is Xander up to? This is their last line of defense, Knack! Time to hear what the man has to say for himself.
Just in time. So good to see you again, here in this place where we first met, before things began to get a little crazy.
You mean back when you wanted to rule the world?
After I thought it through, I realized that it'd be work, 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 work. Too much trouble, really. Actually, you gave me an idea, Lucas. You and that little plane of yours.
Here it comes.
Building something out of leftover robot parts is really clever. But if you're going to do it the right way. Behold the Armageddon Machine.
Armageddon Machine?
Too much? Devastation Machine didn't sound big enough, and End of the World Machine was just too wordy.
You're mad.
I think so, yes. In any case, I'm glad you boys made it for the grand finale. You know what this can do to you. Rule the world. This world? You people don't deserve our rule. It's clear we need a return to simpler times, When Marius spoke, everyone listened because he was all that stood between them and death. I'm going to restore that way of life. Cities, towns, villages, the trappings of our so-called civilization, they make us weak! And to give this a personal touch, I'm going to start with those you love most in this world. When the Armageddon machine reaches New Haven, they will be the first to meet their doom. Lucas, Knack, always a pleasure.
So that's what he built out of robot parts? It's enormous. How is this even possible? He must have needed 1,000 clones of you to build this thing. The Armageddon machine? He's mad. Almost as big as the city below it. The giant thing we saw downstairs? It was a prototype for just one of these legs. Xander must be using the same cloaking technology that the High Goblins used on their city. It's ready to go. Once Xander gets on board, better watch out. Think you can make that jump?
No choice. Get your plane and come find me.
Yeah.
Good luck, buddy. Doesn't look like a simpler time to me.
Greetings, my brothers. We have embarked on a mission to save these weak and decadent people. Humanity huddles in its filthy, crowded cities, ignorant of the way of the monk. We will enlighten them. Only the worthy will survive. And join us in our new world.
Hey, Lucas! Let's meet on top!
Thank you.
that you, Nash? So resourceful. I would have thought it impossible for you to get on board. Behold the nearly infinite energy of the artifact. Enough to destroy every village, town, and city on the planet. Enough to take us back to Marius this time, when might was right. I will purify these lands with fire!
You made it.
Of course. Now, how are we going to stop this thing?
No idea. There's a door back this way, but it's locked. So, maybe get to the bridge and try to steal back the artifact. We're going the right way.
that this thing's coming.
Good luck, Ava.
I knew all the monks weren't bad. This thing just stop?
What do you think, Lucas?
Something's not right.
Going to destroy New Haven. We have to stop him.
I think I know how, but it's risky.
My plate!
Knack, I need you to get to Xander and the artifact.
Lucas!
Trust me.
I always do.
It started moving again.
Did you like that, Pat? A few buildings, but just a taste of what's to come. Every shot destroys another part of the city. Your city. Each moment brings you closer to the destruction of all you hold dear. worried I'd lost you. Just thought you should know. We've arrived in New Haven. Oh, look! Little Ava and her traitor monks are trying to evacuate the city. The fools. The time is close. The Doctor, Charlotte, Ryan. They're waiting for us.
Impressive timing, Knack. Now you can watch the destruction of everything you hold dear. I think you'll enjoy this.
Katrina, about you and me. I'm sorry.
Took you long enough? I'm sorry, too.
Lucas.
No! What are you doing?
Just prolonging the inevitable. Fire when ready, boys.
No!
I hope this works. So much for your know-it-all friend.
Didn't think it through, did you? Lucas built that plane from robot parts. The same robot parts that power up and transform when they're hit by the artifact. Ha! Every time you shoot him, you just make him stronger. Time to go, Xander.
Maybe it takes something like you to defeat you.
Thank you. That's our boys.
And as chairwoman of New Haven, I happily sign this treaty with the Mox.
Ava? I'm sorry.
It's me who should apologize.
You did. A lot. It was me who...
I've made so many mistakes, and
I Ava! Just... A friend once told me that we all make mistakes. What matters is what you do next.
Your friend sounds wise beyond his years.
Why, thank you. You're not so bad yourself.
Luke, buddy! Oh, my favorite nephew who stole and wrecked my plane and owes me a big favor. Don't you think Katrina should give me a second chance?
Oh, no. You are not dragging me into this one.
Too late.
How are you doing?
You know, I've been following Xander's way for so long, I don't know what my way is.
I know what you mean. I love them and all, but sometimes I want to know if there's anyone else out there truly like me.
Maybe it's time to get out there and find out.
How's now? Plane's packed.
Let's get out of here. Don't worry, Ava. You'll find your way.
I know. You will too.
See you soon.
Yeah.
Well, where do you think they're off to?
With those two, it could be anywhere.
Indubitably.
Ready? Let's go find out what's out there. And that's the story of how Knack and I saved the world. Again. Right after I almost destroyed it. As for what comes next, who knows? But Knack's always there for me. So if he needs to find out more about himself, count me in. Because Knack, he's family.